Guatemalan woman who was an ombudsman for the human rights in Guatemala. And the boy says, stand up, stand up.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Stand up until they know that we are not, that, until they know that we are many, not just one. Stand up until they know that we all together, and we women all together, are the half of the world and the half of the sky, of the heaven. Stand up, because we are dispuestos, we are the decision or the, to build walls against the violence and to change the rules, to change the rules until nobody have the right to hit everybody, but nobody, until nobody learn how to kill, how to kill the tenderness and the dignity for our children, daughter and granddaughter.